There was a video went viral online. You learn some Japanese in an event. So do you want to learn some Chinese here? Chinese right now? You can ask.
I can try.
Yeah. What sentence or what words you want to learn?
Oh my God. That's a tough one.
You can pick any word.
Well, I would love to learn something that I can say to the fans, but it's hard to like come up with.
Thank you for your support.
Thank you for your support, or thank you for coming to. Like to watch tennis.
Yeah. 谢谢你们的支持.
I think you should write that for me first.
Yeah, I mean, thank you is like 谢谢.
Okay. 谢谢.
Your is 你们的. And supported 支持.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Okay.
I think we have to practice off the camera first because I don't
want
to embarrass myself.
Maybe I can make it shorter. Like 谢谢支持.
谢谢支持?
Yeah, 谢谢支持.
Okay.
Yeah, I think, that's good. Thank you, Yinxuan. So, if you, right now you have a chance to send the player a gift, which player on WTA Tour will be the recipient?
A gift?
Yeah. Kaya?
Well, Kaya for sure.
Maybe some other option?
Yeah, her birthday is coming up, so I kind of have to figure out where I should get her. A gift? Oh my God, like, it's hard because, like, most of these girls are hardcore competitors, you know? I don't know, Maria Sakkari is really nice. I wouldn't have any idea for the gift, but she loves good coffee, so maybe good coffee. I know I owe Petra Kvitova a beer, so...
Really?
So that, and...
What was the story behind that?
I don't want to
okay,
tell.
No,
but she's also nice, and I feel like, I don't know, it's sometimes easier to talk with players from Czech Republic because we're so close, you know, our two countries. And that's all, I guess.
Okay.
I don't know. This is a tough question.
Yeah. Thank you, Yiga. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Yeah.